Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Cardinal price prediction. So this is requested by my subscriber. Here you are, this video is for you. We're gonna start here, it's the second day that already launched on the Binance, right? We're gonna see here, like from the 9.675 drop so hard already, right? And then having the second day in the 6.96. I will never enter on something crypto that is still, we cannot see the trend line, right? Because when we're looking the trend line, it should be like at least already 2 months or 3 months launching on the Binance, right? For the 4 hour chart here also, we cannot see the moving average. We're gonna go to the 1 hour chart. In the 1 hour chart here, having like a red bar above the moving average 76.923 US dollar. If there is another correction, they cannot be break until below 6.211. If they break until that point, it should be really bad for the Cardinal. As a stochastic natural position, Bollinger Band here hit between the purple, sorry, the pink one and the yellow one side 6.85 and the 7.1. This one. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Cardinal price prediction. So this is requested by my subscriber. Here you are, this video is for you. We're gonna start here, it's the second day that already launched on the Binance, right? We're gonna see here, like from the 9.675 drop so hard already, right? And then having the second day in the 6.96. I will never enter on something crypto that is still, we cannot see the trend line, right? Because when we're looking the trend line, it should be like at least already 2 months or 3 months launching on the Binance, right? For the 4 hour chart here also, we cannot see the moving average. We're gonna go to the 1 hour chart. In the 1 hour chart here, having like a red bar above the moving average 76.923 US dollar. If there is another correction, they cannot be break until below 6.211. If they break until that point, it should be really bad for the Cardinal. As a stochastic natural position, Bollinger Band here hit between the purple, sorry, the pink one and the yellow one side 6.85 and the 7.1. This one. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.